Converse will continue his Latin American tour with another performance in the Chilean capital, Santiago, on Monday, before launching a new world tour that begins next month. The new album is also in store from Lang Lang, titled New York Rhapsody. The album will come out also next month and feature some other big names like Herbie Hancock and Richard. Auction house Sotheby's major autumn sales in Hong Kong will present several Chinese and Asian artworks with high resale estimates. Modern painter Zhang Daxian's Whole Pie painting, produced by the Times, will be auctioned. The novel approach of Whole Pie was invented by Zhang in his later years as he suffered spite during his journey. He gives meticulous details of certain subject matter, but instead splashed ink and color on paper to achieve an abstract and grand effect. Zhang's paintings have registered a stable performance in sales rooms. In Whole Pie landscape, he's blossomed spring fresh.